My name is Ashley Brightwell.
My name is JP Maloney, and we are the co-founders of Music as Our Weapon. As Music as Our Weapon, we are a nonprofit organization, and we go into memory care communities and we work with those suffering from Alzheimer's and dementia and help increase their quality of life through the power of music.
Hi, I'm Caroline Perez, founder and owner of Aroma Couture Jewelry. I'm very passionate about music, and to find out about what they do by coming into these facilities and sharing a love of music just stirred a fire in me, so I wanted to be a part of it immediately.
We go and we work with caregivers and loved ones, and our goal is to dig into the residents' past and to find the music that really resonated with them. You know, what's part of their story.
So I've been with them for a few years doing this, and you know, it just dawned on me one moment that we need to bring aromatherapy, another sense, to this facility and to this program. One day during one of the music therapy sessions, I brought some jewelry in with some citrus oil, which is really good for stimulating and uplifting. And just immediately to watch the residents' faces just light up by receiving this not only beautiful piece of jewelry, but something that also engages them by smell. I knew instantly that this was something that we needed to do.
You get the caregivers who can use it as a tool, whether it's to increase quality of life or to calm an individual down, however they see it fit.
The ultimate goal for us is to be able to have the music therapy alongside with the aromatherapy. We're going to use our profits through Aroma Couture to provide the aromatherapy jewelry, the essential oils that go inside of them, as well as the room diffusers. We have on our website a page that you can go to, and you can go to this link and you can donate. You can also donate your time as well, or just connect with us and talk to us more about how to get involved.